I see hypocrites fighting for peace, while the economy making poor people soldier, and the rich man is risking the lease, while the elite is convinced to consider.